Looking to optimize your budget planning process with automatic forecasting? SAP Analytics Cloud Predictive Forecast feature uses a time series algorithm to predict future trends based on past data. You can create a predictive forecast in stories based on a planning model using time series charts, line charts, or data tables depending on your desired output. To create a predictive forecast from a chart, your chart must include a date dimension and at least one measure. When you add a predictive forecast to the chart, you can select between automatic and manual prediction options, depending on the data type and historical trends. Automatic forecasts use machine learning to determine the best prediction approach, while manual forecasts enable you to select the algorithm to be used. You can choose between linear regression, which uses historical data to predict future values in a linear trend, or triple exponential smoothing, which accounts for dataset patterns and complexities like seasonal changes. For time series trend charts, you can add additional inputs of forecasted future values to further refine your prediction. Once the forecast has been loaded, your chart displays predicted values for the number of periods you select. The solid line represents historical data, and the dashed line indicates the predicted trend, with the shaded region as the confidence interval. Predicted periods can also be examined for information about upper and lower limits. You can also control how many periods to forecast. Prediction limits are based on model settings and the amount of historical data provided, with a minimum of 5 past periods required for each forecasted period. The forecast quality, which is calculated based on the historical data patterns and chosen prediction algorithm, is shown here to assist you in refining your settings. When adding a predictive forecast to a table, you must include a date dimension and at least one measure. You can then select the desired account within the account structure on which to create a new forecast. You can adjust the time granularity based on the model and select the time period for the forecast. Plus, you can adjust the prediction algorithm, select the data version on which to base the forecast, and specify the earliest data to analyze. A preview of the forecast displays in a trend time series chart, showing the predicted trend and confidence interval, as well as a table with predicted values. Once applied, the selected account and period of the table are populated by the forecast values, and any related values are updated. Keep in mind that existing values booked during the selected forecast periods are overwritten. To return to your original model, you can use the version management panel to undo your changes. For more information on how to create predictive forecasts in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.